How am I missing these? God damn.
Money stay around, I don't wear the ring. Yeah, always stay around, I don't ever leave. Yeah, pull up to the town.
What is up, everybody? It's your boy King Boys Productions, and I am back at it with another gameplay. So today, as you guys can tell by the title, we are back with Days Gone. I've been gone for a couple weeks. I did post something last week. Deuce X, I'm pretty sure that's how you say it, or Dose X. I don't know how to say it. Something like that. I'm a little off. But anyway, I was thinking that might possibly be a game that we're gonna play throughout, like it's gonna be a consistent gameplay. Like I'm gonna actually beat the game and all that stuff. But I didn't like it. If y'all watched the gameplay, like I died a bunch in the first mission. And then the second mission, when I had like the upgrades and stuff, like you guys like a cyborg or half cyborg or whatever. And like I was still dying. So I was like, you know what? I'm not going to play this. This is already frustrating me, you know. And it, the mechanics of the game were not very good, like the controls and the buttons and stuff like that. So I just decided I'm going to play it once and that's it. So hopefully you guys were not looking forward to that as a series, but I really couldn't do it. Like I said, the controls were so bad, I just couldn't do it, you know? So, but yeah, back with Days Gone. So, it's been a while since we played Days Gone. Obviously, you guys can tell that I'm still at my house. I actually move in fully on Saturday. It is Tuesday right now when I'm recording this. I move in fully on Saturday. I'm moving some stuff up there tomorrow as well. So, like, I'm going to slowly move some of my stuff over. But, so the next bit, next week, depending on how much time I have, because I'm kind of busy the rest of this week, but if I have a lot of extra time, maybe I'll record another gameplay, you know, later this week, because I don't really have anything to do, because I don't have work anymore or anything like that, so, who knows, maybe later this week I might record another one here. If not, the next video is going to be in my apartment, so y'all will be able to see how my apartment's looking and everything like that. And I'm gonna set up the walls and stuff with posters, and I have like a little KBP thing I'm gonna put up on my wall. I bought it and had my sisters paint it for me, so it looks pretty sweet. Like, I'm not gonna lie, they did a really good job on it. So I'm probably gonna hang that up in my it's actually like over there, you can't see it, but yeah, I'm probably gonna hang that up in my room somewhere. So yeah, anyway, let's get right back into this. There's only one mission to do right now besides like the little fights between, like, I go to like those camps or whatever. I gotta turn this off, vibrate. Actually, no, I have to keep it on vibrate. Someone might be calling me, so if there's a big cut, I'm in the middle of something big, that's why. But what was I gonna say? Like those little camps that you go to and you have to kill a bunch of dudes, there's like three of those I have to do. There's one of the neuro checkpoints that I have to get to and beat, because there's like a big ass horde in that train, so it's like so hard to get to that. But and then there's this one mission where I have to save that little girl again from some guys, so I'm gonna be doing that one first. If not, another mission doesn't pop up, maybe I'll do some of the little bases. I'll go raid some of the bases and kill all the dudes in there or whatever. We'll see what happens. But it seems like a lot of this game is just like driving around doing BS and then a mission pops up, kind of like, I can't remember what game was like that. Like, you have to like drive around and wait for another mission to pop up. I can't remember what game that was, but it's cool, but it's also kind of annoying. Like, I wish there was like enough missions to where you could just consistently do missions, because that's what I want to do on the channel. I don't want to do like those little bases and stuff like that. It's just, I mean, it's fun sometimes, but anyway, let's get right back into this. I did play a little bit because I went to the gas station like in the game, and I wanted to get closer to the base because I forgot if I had like a mission available. So as y'all can see, the volume's still on, but as y'all can see, yeah, it's like right here. So I was really close to it. I just wanted to make it so that I didn't have to cut much out, but let's get it. Where the f are they? I feel like I'm actually getting touched by water. It's weird. I had to sit here and wait all night. Newts are infected adolescents. Oh yeah, those are those little like guys that are crawling on the ground like.
Goddamn rippers, where the hell is the girl? If you've heard her, I swear.
Oh,
God.
They're probably down in that little lair.
I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not.
Oh.
Hang on, Lisa, I'm coming.
My man said I'm gonna fucking kill you, even if you titter and hurt her or not.
What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn ripper.
Oh.
Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches.
Oh, I see him.
I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
I need this bitch to come over here. What the? Can I get a... I need a silencer on this. Bitch.
Yeah. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole.
Can I cut this guy down?
Goddamn cult.
I'm just gonna leave him here, or her? I need to quietly sneak over here. Is there only one? Oh, there's two. I need to get them separated because I can't have both of these motherfuckers here. I just fucked up my hair when I did that. Okay, cool.
Carlos protects me.
Okay. Motherfucker.
Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
What the? Bitch, how you like that? What? 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 What?
In here. They dragged her in here.
Damn, that's her blood? That better not be her blood. I'm gonna be pissed. Okay. I tried to sneak out, but I didn't think he was gonna... I fucked that up, but, you know. As they say, you can't win them all. That's what they say. I saw this before. I was like exploring one day and I saw this and I was like, there's nobody in here. This seems kind of weird that there's no one in here. But now I realize that it was for this mission. I'm maxed out on all my ammo too. All my guns are loaded. Let's take this out first.
Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks?
What the fuck is he doing? Like, look at him. He's just like, right on her ass.
No!
Motherfucker! Yeah!
Free rule of the world, huh? Not if they're
they died? How? He was just alive until I stabbed him, and then he dies.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
That to be free, we must get low. We must follow the path. We must... cut away ourselves.
Is there more than one? I can't tell.
I will be free at the rising.
I am one mind. I am one mind.
Oh, there's two. There's two.
I am one mind. I am one mind.
No one is joining you. Hey, look. Now you're found. Yeah?
What's good? Y'all saw them shots? I'm just saying, like, hold on. I gotta pause that. Did y'all see that shit? I just went bop, bop, two headshots. Then this guy came, was shooting. I went bop, headshot. Guy coming at me, bop, headshot. Yo, boy's aim has been on point today. Sit the fuck down.
Hang
okay.
on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on.
It takes so many bullets to kill people when you don't use, like...
Okay.
How many... I put, like, at least six into this guy. Did he die? Got him. Reload this shit.
Reload, reload. Ah.
Bitch. Okay.
Pulling back.
Those are hitting me? Shit. Okay. What? That bitch was on fire shooting at me.
Get low on ammo.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, this way. She's gotta be this way.
Okay, I'm about to go search these bitches then. Hold on. Since I'm done, like, getting effed up, like, there's not more guys coming towards me, I'm gonna go search these dudes real fast. Here we go. This is where I F some dudes up right here. I'm not gonna lie, I F some dudes up. None of these guys have any ammo on them, huh? Okay, got some bandages. These bitches are kinda easy, not gonna lie. I mean, they're pretty bad at shooting. Yeah, it's kinda cool though. Not gonna lie, that slide is pretty clean. Is anyone even over here, or did they all run up when I came through?
Up here? They dragged her up here.
I gotta sneak, because I don't want to just...
Lisa's gotta be up there.
Oh, there he is. I saw that bitch running. There's one bitch right there. Is that the same guy that I just saw running? Yes, it fucking was.
I'm coming, kid.
Is he running away from me on purpose? Hey, this bitch needs to turn the fuck around. You thought them weak-ass shots were gonna hurt me, my boy?
Move in. Bring the dough.
How? I hate the snipers. Come on, you stupid bitch. Okay. How did I miss that? Hold on. We gotta pull out the big guns now. I'm missing. Okay. Pull this back out. Can't even mind this rocket, stupid bitch. How did I miss that shot? How? How am I missing these? God damn. How in the world? Oh, you gotta sneak around so they don't see ya. Fucking hell. How are you supposed to... Pop up again. Yeah, pop up again, you stupid. Oh, I see him. Didn't think I'd see you there, you dumb bitch. Where's that bitch?
You are lost. We are found.
I need that.
We are dead.
Where the
weak? We are strong. You are alone.
Where is he? I don't see him.
Moving up. I need covering fire. We will cut away.
There he is. There he is.
Open fire.
Are you serious? That was stupid as hell. I'm sorry. I'm just reloading my gun. My guy's like... Like, shoot him! Are these the last two? How?
There she is.
You gotta be fucking... Would that bitch die? I have... Here we go. That's what I needed. How many times I gotta shoot this bitch before he dies?
Got him. Get old ass. More ammo.
I see her. Hold on.
Here.
Oh, there you are.
Here.
Got him.
Lisa.
Ah, you see him?
Jesus,
oh my God.
Lisa. Lisa? Hey. Sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Shut up!
He said, shut up!
Remember? Deacon?
I killed all of them. Why are they still after my ass?
Okay. Alright. That's alright. It's alright. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? Alright, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready?
I just have to fight more?
Go.
Or am I running too? You hear these guys? They said something.
Use this.
There we go. This is what I needed. All right, pull this out and let's go. Let's roll. My God, shoot him. I've had enough. I've had enough of you. Oh my, I didn't even see this bit. How does he?
How'd that feel?
Lisa, run.
Okay. I need to. Alright, just go. How? Lisa! Where is she? Did I have to go this way? Did I run the wrong way? I guess I did run the wrong way. Alright, let's go. Stand up. Come on. How?
Go.
Damn. All right, hold on. No. Oh my God. All right, let's go. Can we get there for fuck's sake? This music though, I'm not gonna lie, this is like, they're all by my bike, I can see them.
Get to the visitor center now, go!
How? Bitch.
Get to my bike. Run.
Let's go.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
Yeah. That mission was tough.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Then why would I take her to the other one in the first place, you know? Like, they're like...
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon?
Ricky.
Long time no hear. What do you want?
Oh, dang.
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booze were rode out of here.
Yeah.
What did he say?
That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way.
He's like, yeah, all right.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome.
She didn't say, why would she need to say thank you?
You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike.
My man is yelling. Like, he's literally yelling.
He likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or,
Schizo?
Tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected.
Man, this man just talking just to talk,
I feel like. You're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on him. Even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
So I screwed up. What did I do? What did I do? This is Ricky. What's good, Ricky? Oh, how you doing?
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Look at his face. He's like...
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm
Did she even tell her name?
Listen, do you like to go fishing?
She's like, no.
I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world.
I don't like fishing.
Would you want to go fishing with me?
She's like, yeah? No, fuck no. I don't want to go fishing with you. I don't know.
It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish
Lisa's my dog. That's my dog.
They jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're going to have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Why? What did I do to them? Like, I want to find out the backstory. It's like, they all like salty as hell for some reason. Oh, okay. That mission was tough. There's a lot of guys. New mission? What is it? The stone again. And then this one. What is this? The world comes for you? What the hell does that mean? Okay. Wait, am I on this one? I want to do this one. Am I even close to it? Before I say I want to do it? No the fuck I'm not. I'm going to just fast travel over here. Hopefully there's nobody here. I can just walk right up there. Yep. No one here. Here we go.
Oh, hey.
So we're going to get a little more backstory again. That's what all these are, I feel like. This is backstory.
Been coming up here since you were never here, but what the hell? Where else am I going to go? Craziest thing, I found this kid. Well, okay, she
wasn't a kid. She must be 15, 16, something like that.
She's 15?
Reminded me a lot of your little sister. Anyway, she had survived all this time on her own in that little town north of Belknap. You know, you remember the one?
I remember this, like, I always feel like when people do...
Because you wanted someplace rustic.
People always be talking to, like, dead...
So this kid...
Like, Lisa, a memorial and, like, graves and stuff. It's like, it's so sad.
I did what I'm paid to do. I brought her in. And, I mean, how long was she going to last out there anyway? I took her to the hot springs, and I know you don't like Tucker. Well, you wouldn't have liked Tucker, I mean, but...
Yeah, Tucker
sucks.
She runs
a tight camp. She keeps her people safe.
No, she doesn't. They die every week.
Maybe she didn't. The Rippers came, killed some people.
Yeah, she always does that. She always is like calling me like, I need your help to save people.
Messed up before.
How is she so good at protecting people, but they always get ripped up by the Rippers?
It's not that I give a shit.
They always get gripped up.
She's got to take care of herself like everyone else, right? I guess I just kept thinking, if it was your little sister... What would you think of me? I should have left her where I found her. Okay, I gotta go. Boozer's still... Well, I don't think that he's getting any better. His arm's pretty messed up, and I don't think that there's much more that I can do for him. Okay, bye.
Am I gonna get gripped up right here? Oh, no. I thought I was gonna like turn around and then like whoosh! Oh, and I was gonna be like, oh. Okay, so that was a mission, but it was literally just me going to the rock again and being like, oh yeah, what's up? And like telling her what's going on. Like, we haven't been playing the game. So it's like, I could have did that. You could have just said it. You didn't have to like, I didn't have to drive all the way to this damn rock just for you to say that shit. But I get it. It's supposed to be because he's still emotional about losing his girl and all that stuff. So, I mean, I get it, but... What are we doing? What was the point of that?
I can use this.
Before I go up, let me do everything before I go up, because I don't want to be stuck in a situation where it makes me drive somewhere, or like someone grabbed Boozer or something, and then like, so I have to drive and chase him and I don't have any gas. I don't know. I know that's not probably like that likely, but
it doesn't look too bad.
I can't put gas in it right now. Cool. Can I put this shit down? I guess I'm gonna hold it the rest of the time because I can't put it down now. What am I supposed to do? Sleep? Put the gas... What? What? Look! That guy's about to drink the...
They're coming. They're coming!
What?
They're gonna... They won't know! I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Boozer, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
You stay right there!
Boozer, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm down.
Don't come any closer.
What's going on with him? You.
It's alright.
Oh, my God! Get your gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
What's going on with Boozer?
Right. No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
Come on, Boozer. Stop being that guy. I hate when people do all that.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, no, I thought I saw something, you know?
Yes, sir. This is what I needed.
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
This man...
This.
Go.
It was in my head, you know?
Go! Yeah, would you go?
I know, I know.
I don't think this man has been down off of this tower since he got burnt up in the first 5 minutes
of
the game.
I could hear him,
Deke. Now, it was probably like 25 minutes, but...
I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't know what he wants me to say. Like, I'm like, oh, yeah, that's crazy. Like you'd be saying when you're not paying attention to someone and they're telling a story, you're like, wow, that's so crazy. Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah, I don't need
man,
any
that's
help.
Crazy. Boozer, let's go.
Goddamn walk.
Okay, then go.
Walk.
Okay. Okay.
We're not walking. It's far away.
I don't know what happened. I saw him.
Yeah. Now, come on. Come on. Get on. We gotta go.
Wait.
Would you get on?
What? Where are we going? I don't...
Boozer, get on!
It's just a short ride. Boozer, it'll help clear your head.
Right?
Right? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, okay. That'd be good.
Damn, this is not a short ride.
Okay.
Almost 2 kilometers? I mean, I know in, like, real life, that's, like, actually short as hell. 2 kilometers.
Where?
But, like...
Where are you going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
My man's always screaming.
I remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people.
My man really yells. Like, everyone else is, like, talking normally, but he's yelling.
If they could only go fast enough that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move
I was wondering why, like, I couldn't put gas. I was like, I don't have enough gas to get
no
there.
One
but
saw it coming
I guess you don't
the way
need gas.
I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running.
Hey, this little, like, guitar in the background. Hopefully this shit isn't copyright, but yeah.
Late.
And I remember watching the freaks. Watching them all come. Thousands of.
Hold on. What the? To Lost. I'm going to that Lost Lake that he was talking about.
And all those. All those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a
hey,
goddamn
this
thing.
Little, this
Wait,
little
do
instrumental
you know
right
why
here.
We keep going?
No.
This is a part of the map I have never
what
been
the
to.
Hell else?
Yeah, I've never been down here before. All of this still? Is all of this still Can you go all the way down through all of this shit? Look at all this map. I have, like, I've explored all up here, so I'm like, okay, yeah, this is cool. But there's all of this? I thought this was, like, the end of the map, like, right here. I thought this was the end, and this was just, like, some bullshit. You can go all the way down to here. I don't know if you can go all the way through all of this, too. But damn, this map is big. I don't know if this is all mountains, because there's, like, mountains right here. This looks like it could be like mountains. But
so
damn.
What are we gonna do?
Yeah.
This map is big as hell. I've been wondering what's been going on. Oh damn, this is definitely copyrighted. I've been here before, hopefully I play something else. Oh, maybe I'll cut this out too, because this is they're not talking anymore. I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. This is definitely copyrighted music. But I know this is a nice ride though. I'll be coming here's Lost Lake. Soon. This is the place that they were talking about. Yes, I know. Oh, look at this town. Oh, there's a lot of stuff over here. It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering. Down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Oh, I'm gonna hopefully put like a little because I know hopefully I put like a little like country trap beat or something like that, because them beats are fire, so hopefully I put something like that on here. And yes, I know, because this bitch is definitely copyrighted and I don't want to deal with that. That I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. I bet I'm gonna get in there. They're about to be pissed as hell. So is it, what it sounds like is I left this shit without like telling. I don't know if I left. Okay, this this music. But, like, I think I left this camp without telling anyone or something like that. So they were all just pissed at me. Like, what was that guy named Schizo? But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes. Maybe I can get more bike upgrades here. Okay, this music needs to stop playing because it's copyrighted and it's gonna piss me off.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Am I shaving? What am I doing? I
figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
Okay, just
my man was cutting his beard with a knife.
Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Iron Mike?
Hey, he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Why don't we just go right now?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone.
That didn't sound very like,
You good?
What's the word?
Never better.
Reassuring? Like, that didn't sound reassuring. He's like, I'm not gonna kill anyone. I'm not.
What the hell? Let's go back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike, same as me. Probably some drifter. Not with dragons.
Not gonna kill. If you're detected, enemies will begin looking for you. The last place... What the f...
We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Oh, this man said some. We're supposed to guard the camp, not walk around jerking off.
No. That's what we thought, too. Me and this guy.
I can't kill these guys. So I have to get back to the camp without them seeing me? This is tough.
Not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish.
Come on.
Shit. I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him. And I fired.
You fired?
Yeah.
You fired?
They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after.
So I have to get to this camp with no one can see me? Because they are going to kill me if I. How the fuck am I supposed to get into this bitch? Look at all these guys!
I saw something.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Damn it! I saw someone!
What? You see someone?
You fucking...
You got
me. You are.
What? Oh, my God. I have to sneak into the whole camp? I'm right outside. Can't you just be like, hey? He's like, you got me.
Hey.
Yeah. That was a rock.
I'm gonna go around this way then.
Something's wrong?
Oh, shit. That was close.
Nice and boring guard duty. Which should be. What are you gonna do later?
gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? You kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss.
Who's out there?
How's it going?
Let's go to the other side of this lodge.
Someone's here.
That's debatable. Oh, there's guys right there.
Who's out there?
Gotcha.
How's it going? Hey.
Ooh. This is pissing me off already. I'm not going to lie, everyone. Not going to lie. This is pissing me off because there's so many guards and you have to walk all this way and not get caught by 1,000 guards. Like, they're all like... Okay, so I got a different route this time. How in the fuck?
What's up?
These motherfuckers need to turn the fuck around and go that way. Would y'all turn around? Or do I have to go this way?
Someone's throwing rocks?
Something's moving.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Hey. They were just attacked. They were tortured. Joe's got scars all over his head.
Like he was a rock?
Rock? Shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Not schizo, schizo.
3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him with breaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. Rippers are gonna...
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
Yeah, Schizo. Why is this man named Schizo? What kind of name is that?
Carlos is already pushing me to Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
Fuck, there's guys right there. I didn't even see them. I'm glad I saw them at the last fucking second. All right, so I have to get to the other side of that house. This house.
Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by rippers.
Now you're listening to that nut job, Cole.
It was a rock.
Is that a rock?
I think he'd know a ripper if it was coming at him with a force.
It's out here. That was a rock.
Now I gotcha!
I think I fucked it up by throwing the rock. I really think I messed it up. If I didn't throw that rock, I don't think he would have caught me. Oh. If I have to restart that whole thing, man. Oh. Put me to a part that I was at. Like, right around that corner with only two guards.
Hey. What about the next one, Mike? And the next...
Oh, I made it to here.
Into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
That's Iron Mike, the dude with the fucking pirate hat. I honestly feel like it's better for me getting caught because I'm getting put in better spots. Iron Mike. That guy looks all burnt.
They're not here.
Schizo.
You can go in and see for yourself.
He'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not lying.
There it is. Just gotta find a way inside.
Now, come on. Come back later when Addie's here. I want to talk to those men myself.
It's just a waste of time.
Addie will take care of it.
You think Addie and Ricky are a thing? Why? You
trying to get with them?
Not so hard.
I thought we were gonna go talk to this camp. Can we not have to sneak back? Cause that sucks. Can we just have like a cutscene of me going back, sneaking around? Cause I do not want to sneak back. Oh.
Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you my way.
No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to.
Is that really a code?
You have to.
Oh, my.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler.
What is it?
What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now?
No.
You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
You got burnt up. Damn, Addy! She says, does it matter?
Fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick.
Man, is she about to... Iron Mike about to strap me up.
We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Yep. I like her already. I like Addy. Ricky seems... She's all right. She's all right, you know? Iron Mike and Schizo, or whatever the hell his name, Sicko. That guy sucks.
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
Is Iron Mike gonna fuck me up?
Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy Fisher bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
My man talking hella shit. Can I get on? Alright, there we go. Where are all those guards with the flashlights? Now they're not here? Are they all gonna say something? Is that Deacon St. John?
Me and a couple of guys burned out the nest a few weeks back. No.
Damn, okay. Oh!
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
What? Where did she go?
Hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran
off. Oh my God. Why do I have to
go?
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers.
I gotta go save Lisa every time.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Schizo.
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
There's Boo's brain.
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's good. Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Hold on.
Would you put the gun down, Boozer?
That's right. How you doing there? Loser,
obviously, he's
right?
Not good. Look at him.
Peachy.
He said, just peachy.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do? Huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask.
They hate me there.
Jesus.
They hate me.
Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters.
They just said he's going
to
kill me if I come back.
Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy.
Oh, my back.
Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help.
Why is he so mad for? He says, I don't need your help. I just hurt my shoulder when I did that because I smacked myself right in the shoulder.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Why is he so mad at me? What did I do? Get on, Boozer. Oh, I thought he was going to go to her.
Throw me, Deke!
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
No, not you can't.
Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. He said...
What?
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens.
I'm going in front
Camp's
of you because you're taking too long.
Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, just look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah.
I used to be a cop.
Yeah, we ride north.
Farewell.
Leave all this shit behind.
I think we had a pretty good training.
I want to see Iron Mike. He's going to be mad as hell. That old man with the damn pirate hat.
Okay, so I'm going to go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Thank you,
Coward.
Addie.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
Thanks. My guy said something. I want to see Iron Mike. I want to talk to him. I got a follower.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
Rippers.
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't.
Hey, that's
like
cool though,
cause
tattoos. we just got a bunch of. Hold on, I gotta pause this, cause I think I just got a ton of missions available now too, cause I have this new camp, so I'm probably gonna have to, especially like this guy Iron Mike. He seems like he doesn't like me at all, so like I'm gonna probably have to do missions for him to gain his trust back and stuff like that. Some new missions might have opened up.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
They just wanted to kill him. They wanted to make him suffer.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
Carlos, is that the leader of the Rippers?
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. Yeah. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Like sad.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
And I gotta go save Lisa again.
Over in Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. Your leader, I think his name was Carlos.
Why'd she slam that door like that?
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft.
Mike, is that?
We do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn
like...
cripple.
He's not a cripple.
That looks like riffraff.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you.
This is like John Malkovich. John Malkovich and...
little bitch, finally.
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck
it's
this
John
guy
Malkovich
is.
John Malkovich and fucking Riff Raff.
You put that shit away.
Riff Raff, put the gun down.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
gun. I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you?
Yeah, Riff Raff.
Ricky? How about me?
This man really wearing a basketball jersey with a bandana
We've
with a hat.
Done things we're not proud
of course, his name is Schizo. He's probably a rapper.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics.
What is she so mad for? What did I do wrong?
I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Thanks, Riff Raff.
Walk with me.
Man.
Don't start with me.
Man, we really came in so heated as fuck.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo.
John Malkovich and fucking Riff Raff, alright?
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly...
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker.
That weeks ago.
Sent that little girl here instead.
You're hooked up with sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said,
Bill
gets lost.
His name is Bill Boozer?
Your folks don't put down some roots. Figure this shit out. Grow
Bill
some
Boozer.
Food.
What a name
spring,
is that?
Won't be none of us left.
My name is William Boozer.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need.
We walk so slow.
I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're going to put together some gear. We're going to ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp north, up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway.
Have I?
Ghost down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that. Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just... have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Thanks, Mike. Ooh, it's a new custom. Ooh! Drifter crossbow? Ooh! That man really looked like Riff Raff, though. I gotta look that up if that's a Riff Raff. He looked just like him. So, is this another camp? Iron Mike's farm? What is this? Oh, that's Copeland's. So this thing is useless now. O'Leary Mountains? It's useless because there's no one even here. I mean, I guess I can still go there to fuel up, but... this is cool, though. These two big-ass lakes right here. I just gotta clear this out so I can get this... and so I can fast travel to here. Because I can't fast travel right now because there's this shit in the way. Run right out an errand for Addy. Alright, Copeland. What is this? Oh, this is the infestation. Okay. So we got some missions now. The infestation to do. I might just do this on my own. So if next time you see the infestation done, it's because I did it myself. We got this one. We got this one. And now we're probably going to have to keep on doing some missions for these guys. So, yeah. Just got, we got pretty interesting here. You know, I had to go to this new camp. Riff Raff and John Malkovich, they, we're talking shit. I'm gonna look this up real fast if that's him in the game. It's not. Okay, so it's not. It's this guy named Jason Spizak. I feel like I've heard that name before. Jason Spizak? Well, he played in the Batman Telltale game, which I played. No, this guy's just been in a bunch of video games. A bunch of video games and, like, cartoons. So this guy just does voice. Oh, he did Scorpion. He did Scorpion in the Spider-Man game. He looks a little bit like Riff Raff, though. I'm trying to find... this guy, Eric Allen Kramer, was the one who did Iron Mike. I don't know any of these movies that he's in. I do look like John Malkovich, though. But Boozer's name isn't actually Boozer. Oh, damn it. His name isn't Boozer. It's William Gray. But he goes by Boozer. Like, that's his name. Like, what? Like, what? I thought his last name was Boozer or something like that. That's why they called him Boozer. I didn't think that was just a nickname. But, yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy this. If you did like, please leave a like. Please subscribe. I don't know what we're going to be back with next week. We might be back with this next week because it's been exciting. It's been fun. We might just be back with this. Like I said, I don't know if I have a lot of time, if I have any time, like extra time this week. Maybe I'll play it again at this location. You'll see like this background, my bed and shit. Like, okay, maybe. If not, then we're going to, the next time you'll see me, I'll be at my apartment. So, that might be, I mean, I don't know how I'm going to set it up yet. Because I haven't gotten all my stuff in there yet. I haven't gotten the dimensions of the room, stuff like that. Once I get that, I'll be able to more so know exactly what I'm doing and what I want to do with the room and how I'm going to set up for my gameplays and stuff like that. So I don't know yet. What I want to do is have my gameplays and my reactions all done at the same spot, so I don't have to move the camera ever. Like, I can leave the camera in one spot and just like move my chair. So like if I do a reaction, I would go over here or something like this and have the reaction playing like right here or something like that. I just want it to not have to move the camera all the time, because I like the consistency, like with the camera like this. Like, obviously, like putting it up and taking it down is not that hard and stuff like that, but I like the consistency of not having to move the camera and just moving like other stuff. Like, that would be cool to me. So like every video looks the same. But so yeah, if you guys are enjoying this game, make sure to leave likes and comments and stuff, because I really do appreciate that. But also because that helps my videos get more attention, and if you guys keep liking them, then other people playing Days Gone on the YouTubes, but other people like wanting to watch Days Gone playthroughs, they might be like, oh, let me check out this guy. This guy looks interesting. It's got a lot of views, or it's got a lot of comments or whatever, or likes. And it pops up on the side. Like, or if you're watching another YouTube gamer, someone that games on YouTube, you're like, oh, look at this. Here we go. And it pops up on the side. It's like, oh, Days Gone. Let me click that. And they might like to see it. I don't know. Man, this was a pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie, the two missions, we only did two missions, and that's what's crazy to me. Well, technically three, because we did that one where we went to her stone, but that wasn't really like a mission. But I played for we're at an hour and 12 minutes right now that I've been recording. Obviously, I'll cut stuff out, riding and stuff like that. The rides where we don't, where there's no talking, then I'll cut that out and stuff like that. But if there's like talking and shit going on, then obviously I'll leave that in. But yeah, and it was like two missions. It was like the first one with all those rippers that one took like 30 minutes in itself, and then obviously this one took a long time because I had to sneak around and all that shit. So yeah, I'm excited to see where we're gonna go. I'm excited to see these new characters, Schizo and Ricky and or Nikki. Was it Nikki or Ricky? Either Nikki or Ricky. I think it was Ricky. Then there was Iron Mike, and what was the, I can't remember the doctor's name. I can't remember her name. But then her, those four new like characters. So we'll probably have to do missions for them and stuff like that. And obviously he was like, I'll do whatever you need as long as you help Boozer and stuff like that. So yeah, it's an exciting time. We're going to, like I said, we're probably going to be playing this next week. Don't know the location yet. So I don't know if I don't post next week. That's just because something happened where it's like, I didn't have time to record or anything like that, because classes are starting, and I'll have time to record at the beginning of the semester more so, because like classes are just starting. There's only a little bit of homework. There's not that much going on really. But towards like the middle of the semester, where like midterms, I might not be. But you know, I'm gonna try and stay as consistent as possible. I'm gonna try and like record two gameplays in a week if I have to, or something like that. You know, if there's only two gameplays in a week, so I can put them both up, one and then one the next week if I know I'm gonna be busy. I don't know, we'll just have to play it by ear. It's kind of gonna be one of those things where I'm gonna post when I can. I want to stay active on my reaction channel. So this is like a second channel to me, like right now. Basically this is my second channel, so I kind of post on it when I can, but I try to have a video every week. So thank you guys, and until next time, it's your boy King Wars Productions. Some nights like this, yeah.